वर्लीज आर एन इंडिजिनस ट्राइबल और आदिवासी लिविंग इन महाराष्ट्र गुजरात बॉर्डर एंड इट्स सराउंडिंग एरियाज. द वर्लीज आर फेमस फॉर देयर वॉल पेंटिंग. द वर्ली पीपल लीड फेयरली सिंपल लाइव्स. दे वर्शिप नेचर एंड डिपेंड्स ऑन नेचर फॉर फूड एंड एवरीडे लिविंग. They did not believe in disrupting nature or taking more than they needed. The Worli people believe in harmony between nature and man, and these beliefs are often reflected in their painting. In Worli art, usually involving a circle, triangle, square, and rectangle. The circle representing the sun and the moon, and the triangle could have been derived from the shape of mountain and conical shaped tree. The central motif in these ritual painting is surrounded by human figure portraying tree and animal, hunting, fishing, farming, festival and dancing celebrations. This beautiful folk art traditionally created by the tribal women. Worli painting is composed of simplified and elementary graphic construct. They use basic geometric shape for depicting usual symbols of life and the world around them. Human in Worli art would be represented by stick figure or triangles reflecting the basic anatomy. Worli painting usually done inside the hut's wall. The wall is made of a mixture of straw, clay and cow dung. After a red ochre background for the painting, only white pigment made a mixture of a rice paste and gum is used for the painting. The Worli painting are done only for special occasions such as wedding, festival or harvesting.